What is affordable housing for you?
I've spoken to 30 or 40 students today and asked them what they consider affordable rent to be on campus, and everyone comes out with a figure around £100 a week.
How much per week do you think constitutes affordable rent on campus?
£90?
£100?
I think it's 103 or something. 190? Yeah. £100? It seems fair. I mean,
they've got to make some money, right? It's a round number as
well. The university's building accommodation that costs £170 a week.
No way.
Whoa!
That's ridiculous.
Seriously?
That's what they think is affordable housing.
That's not true.
Yeah.
Stop gentrifying our campus!